I'll walk and do it. So again, 4K 30 Rocksteady enabled, standard dewarp, old firmware. Now I'm going to do that same walking footage as I did before. So this is on the new firmware update, and there's going to be a side-by-side comparison with the old firmware. So it'll be the old firmware versus this new firmware. What did you think to that sample footage of the old version versus the new version? You can really see more clarity in the image and the colours look more vibrant.